YOLO.
You always get something else.
That's over the phone.
When was the last time you took
yeah.
it? Yeah, that's the gay symbol in Chinese.
Oh,
we've already got a square there, so we could just put a roof on and make it look like a house. There's three main dialects, alright? There's Cantonese, Mandarin, and Nazi. And I'm
Nazi. He didn't say that.
Okay. I'm not gonna walk around with the symbol back to town gay for the rest of my life.
This kills me.
Who are you?
I work for the Constitutional Court.
I'm just happy it all worked out, just funny as hell. I'm sure the whole school's listening in now, and I'm glad it worked out that I pranked Brad, so thanks a lot, Wackhead. I just pranked my friend Bradley.